Okay. I just want to make sure that all the points are covered. Now, you know that we have all kinds of frustrations and stresses or resistance. And then sometimes you're stuck in this room. But you never scream. Because if you scream, people can be crazy. So I was trying to train my hand for it. We were having a problem. Let's go to me, kid. And I'm going to show you how to get rid of that.
All right.
So we went to meet. And I started screaming. I was like, screaming. The white people were warned about it. They were coming to see me.
That's good.
I told her, I said, tell them when they stop that I will give them a discount on the money that they're giving to the psychiatrist. Okay. If he's charging them $150, I'll do it for $75. Okay. I'm gonna give them a discount. Give them a gamble. Like I'm embarrassed. Yeah. So what we're gonna do, and my neighbors already know I'm crazy. They'll hear us. So what I want y'all to do is we're gonna take a deep breath. On count of three. He's
already ready. He's ready.
So, oh, God, I got a whole lot of stuff. Okay. So I'm gonna take a deep breath.